Hello my dear friends, I Aishwarya welcome you all to my channel Jaji Jewels. Today we are going to make this beautiful and elegant yet simple to make necklace set. So I hope that you love this tutorial and will definitely try to make this set at home. If you like this tutorial, do give it a thumbs up. And as you know, my channel is new here on YouTube. Your one subscription will really help me a lot in growing out my channel on this platform. So do hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that we can meet on a regular basis to make such amazing jewelry making designs like this in the future. And now let's get started. So the material required is a round shape. So you can take a cardboard and make this round shape with the help of 1 rupee note or 1 rupee coin. Then fabric, I have taken more punky color and this is this kind of satin fabric that I am using. Pearl beads chain, then golden beads chain, these are the tire beads that we need, lock beads, jump ring, necklace dori, baby bond blue, then cutter, then this charms. We need some safety pin, and this is for back finishing. So you can take any fabric for back finishing. Now I'm taking these two rounds as a base because this was little bit thin. So I'll jump the. I'll combine them in two, and what we'll do is I'm adding this fabric. I'll take this white color. And we'll stick this fabric with the help of Fevibond glue. So to make this necklace, we need at least 4 to 5 rounds, designer rounds. So I'll be making one over here, and the rest I will do back camera. So just enjoy watching this one designer round. You can also take fabric glue for this, but fabric glue takes time to get dry, so I'm using this one. Okay, so this is tried up. Now I'm taking this bead chain and I'll cut this and I'll measure this first, how much is required actually, approximately, and I'll cut it over here.
So we have stitched this up. Now we will immediately going to add beads chain, diamond beads chain to this. So again I'll measure this the same way I did it before, the same way I measured the diamond bead chain, and I'll cut this. And I'm going to apply the glue again and we'll stick. So I feel that we need little bit here. So what I'll do is I'll take two more from this. And I will add two here. So now we will add one more round of golden bead chain. The same way we added here. So I'll quickly do that. Okay, so guys, I have added this. Now we will add one charm here. So this is a charm, but this has a hole here and which we really don't want. So I will cut this upper side. And this is the way. So I will and glue it over here and we'll stick it. Okay, so this is the main design. Now we will quickly do back finishing also. So I'm taking this fabric and we'll apply this here. So we will be attaching all these rounds with the help of jump rings and not the eye pins. So if you have seen my one video, I have added eye pin in that, but that won't work, like it falls down. So to avoid that, I am using a jump ring to attach these rounds. So we'll wait now to get this one dried for a while. Meanwhile, we'll do some more work. I'll keep this aside. What we are going to do is we will make a length of tag beads like this. So I'm taking this necklace, I'm taking this beading wire and I'll cut it approximately. So I have cut it this. What we'll do is we'll add two jump rings in this and then I'm going to add these two lock beads. And we'll find the mid, and if you want you can add one also, but I just have to make sure to have proper strength. So we'll lock it over here. Now I'm going to add approximately 40 beads to the both side. So I'm taking this tire bead, so I'll quickly add 40 tire beads to each of this side.
If you are new here, subscribe to my channel and make sure to like, share and comment to this video.
So I have added these 40 beads to each of this side. Now I'm again going to add jumping in it and we will lock this one. So I have added these two beads, make sure to hold them, and then again we'll insert jump ring in this. If you want you can add two also. Then again we will remove this beading wire from the lock beads so I will do that. You have to do it very patiently because the beads are very small and it takes time to get the beads out, get the wire out, but we have to do it anyhow. Guys, I am able to insert this in both of them. It takes a lot of efforts and patience, but it will happen in the end. So guys, finally I have attached made this. Now let's see our design of beads. So as you can see, I have already made few of them before. And this is the fifth one. So what we'll do is, now with the help of safety pin, I'm going to have a hook over here like this. And we'll stick them one by one immediately. What I'm doing, I'll take the jump ring along with me and I'll open this one. Okay, so you have to be very careful. No need to close this one. So similarly, we will do this for all. So likewise, we have to add jump ring to all of them. So I'll quickly do that to all now. So guys, I have attached jump ring to all of them. So now we will attach them to each other. So I kept this jump ring open intentionally. So what we will do is, we'll close. So we'll attach all of them. Make sure to join them very properly because the base is mainly dependent over here. Otherwise, there are lots of chances that it will break down and our efforts will go in the water. So similarly, we have to close all of these jump rings. I'll quickly do that.
There are lots of videos of fabric jewelry on my channel, so do visit my channel and watch these videos and learn to make this beautiful jewelry.
And see, you can see it is very looking so pretty. So now we will add this tire beads chain. So I will open this one and just simply add it as easy as this. Very easy and quick. Make sure to close this bit properly. Similarly, I'll add it here. Okay, now we'll just simply add a necklace dory. If you don't want to add necklace dory, it's also totally fine. See, it is looking very beautiful. So I have this necklace dory. So what I'll do is, I'll open this jump ring and we'll insert a necklace dory in this. I'll repeat the same process here. So finally, our necklace is ready. And for the earrings, I have followed the same process and just applied stud and this back finishing, and in this beautiful choker it's raining.
Our necklace is ready. Isn't it very beautiful and very pretty necklace set? So do make this one and let me know how do you like my video through likes and comments. If you like this video, do give the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for further notification. See you soon. Till then, this is Aishwarya signing off.